nail your Jeep, maybe. Oh, your bike.
Just my bike. I would want my Jeep on that.
You want to tell them about the story of us spending the night out here?
When we demolished that Mustang?
Yeah.
We had to build a rock bridge. My buddies pick up. The cutback was like this.
Yeah.
Like, maybe like a 5 foot deep, like 10 foot wide cross. So it's like, when I turned around on it on my Jeep, I literally started turning this way. I was short enough to actually spin around and come back the other way. My buddy Dale, with a longer pickup, when he went to do it, he went like this.
Oh.
His back end just stayed where it was, and his front tires climbed up on the ridge. So now he's got like one neck, and his back bumper's hanging off the edge. So we had to like back him up just a little bit, put a rock in front of the tires, roll him forward, couple of rocks behind the tires, roll back, and then eventually we finally made this huge freaking ramp of rocks, sticks, logs, and
dirt. Everything we could get our hands on.
Everything that was in that area we stuffed into that truck and made this huge ramp.
Fuck yeah, perfect temperature. Perfect. Yeah, I know, I think all of us do. We're about to unload about 20 gallons of piss here. Yes, sir. Yeah.
There. Hold there. Your windshield to suck a lot of gas. for them, is there?